This is the microscope. This is our baby. This is our new baby. The need for this, we've had this need for years. As the technology has evolved in microscopy with the advent of using lasers and computation to help image microscopic specimens, we had a desperate need to get this instrumentation so that we could remain active and productive as scholars and researchers in our field, but also to train our students. Many of them go on to very productive scientific careers themselves, and we need to give them that training in the most recent technology and methodology.
So the NSF has this great program called Major Research Instrumentation.
We wrote a proposal once, we wrote it twice, and we wrote it three times before we finally got the funding. Having this instrument will allow me to do experiments I've thought of in the past, but I simply couldn't attempt because I would have no way to collect the data and do the analysis.
And this microscope is unique compared to any other microscope we have on campus, because instead of just looking at one focal plane or one slice, optical slice through an animal or a plant or any kind of tissue, it will take multiple slices at the same spot, and then using the software we can compress all those slices into one image. We can actually train students to use the microscope. I have one student who I feel comfortable now leaving her alone with this microscope. A $500,000 instrument. She had a little trepidation at first, but you know, students are so used to online materials and working with software, they're pretty comfortable because this is a mostly software-driven machine. They're comfortable with it.
It's allowing our students to be practicing scientists using the latest cutting-edge technology. That's what excites all of us. When Beth got the news, she came running in, jumping up and down. I was meeting with a student. I got out of my chair, jumped up and down with her. We sort of looked like, 13-year-old girls at a Justin Bieber concert.
Oh. We were pretty excited, and for weeks afterward. And even now, every once in a while, we'll poke our head around to each other's office and say, we got a microscope.